Hello guys, welcome back to Stroll with me. I hope you all are doing well. And today the video is all about my journey from Berlin to Den Haag.
This video gonna give you all those reasons why you should travel by train from Berlin to Amsterdam and also even Den Haag.
I would like to start with the tickets. If you're booking the tickets, just make sure that you book 1 month before your journey date. It's very important, otherwise you're gonna get the tickets very expensive. And also, if you have a Bahn card, definitely use your Bahn card while booking your tickets. And also, once you book your tickets, get your tickets inside the DB app. I'm gonna tell you why. And then don't always book your tickets from the main station, but try to find a ticket where the train is starting from a different station than the main station. As I told you, you have to get your tickets inside your DB app because you can do comfort check-in via the DB app. So now, actually, a lot of people I know, they are traveling with their kids. I will suggest to book a compartment, the entire, you know, closed compartment, so that you can conveniently travel with your kids. Even if they cry, they shout, I don't think they're gonna be any issue at all. If you're traveling with luggage, then I would recommend book your seats near the luggage rack where you can place your luggage, and you can, you know, have that clear sight of your luggage when you sit. And then also book your seats if you're traveling in a festive season, because in festive season most of the time the train is fully booked or overbooked, and sometimes you even need to stand if you don't have a seat. Download some movies in your laptop. It's definitely gonna help you because it's 6 hours train. We took the train without any connections, otherwise there are many trains which gives you a change in between, and sometimes the Wi-Fi just doesn't work on the train. And I also did my manicure during this journey, and finally we reached Amsterdam. We have a short train again to Den Haag. Our first destination is Den Haag, and we are going to Den Haag. And not only that, I'm also gonna meet my bestie in Den Haag. So the first day will be there.
If you're traveling in Netherlands, then I would recommend to take a train pass, which gonna, you know, helpful for you to travel between different cities. Use the metro, use the tram and the bus. I think the card is nearly 64 euro for a week or so, and then you can travel in any public transport throughout Holland region. And at the same time, in off-peak season, you're gonna get this ticket for 44 euro.
Holland region is such a huge and such a touristic. There are many packages, there are many offers on the tickets. I'm not gonna cover that in this video, but the link is in the description if you are interested to see what are the different cards or tickets that you can take. The journey between Amsterdam to Den Haag is such a lovely one because you're gonna see many, many tulip fields on the way. And just remember, before which station, after which station, that you have seen this tulip fields, so that you can actually go around those tulip fields. Even you can take some bicycle rides, or you can just walk in the fields. And most of the fields, they are, I mean, ticket free, so you can just go around. And also, Netherlands is mask free now. You can remove your mask while traveling, but you can wear it for your own safety. We finally reached Den Haag Central Station, and I'm so happy that I met my bestie.
Finally, I am at my friend's place. We reached Den Haag, and we're gonna take rest for tonight, and tomorrow we're gonna go to Delft. So tomorrow gonna be a big day. I'm gonna vlog everything and show it to you.
That's all for today, but don't forget to watch my upcoming videos as well, where you're gonna see much information about the tulip gardens and other cities that I traveled this time in Netherlands.